can try and spin it and see if this is enough paint, right? Sometimes I just spread it with a thing, but this seems a lot easier.
What if you just leave it like that?
No, you need paint on the bottom for the other paint to work, for it to work.
Some more?
That looks kind of, look at this.
Is that me? Like, that's cool. Leave it. Done. Painting done. No joke, that would be like Travis, right? I'm done.
I'm done. Don't touch it. Yeah, you can do the rest. I'm just doing this because I know how much paint to put on.
Yeah, sure. You just wanna have fun, don't you?
All right. Yeah. Okay, you can spin it. How's it doing? You know what? We might need to spread it with something.
You're not spinning it hard enough? Or is it too thick?
It could be a little bit on the thick side. I thought I put enough water in it. Did I get it all? Ready to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. So all you do is you figure out what color you want to go first. Right?
Okay.
Maybe white last. I think I don't. And just grab this. Don't do too much at one time, but just like
pour it from that.
Yeah, pour it from that.
Okay.
Just do whatever you want to do.
Start with this one.
Right in the middle. you might want a little bit more than what you're putting on, but or you can do it in layers. Because it's a bigger canvas than what I was doing, showing you. See what when you finish, how it looks, and then. You get a little on the outside of it, it's not going to really hurt it. You're going to skin it anyway.
Do you think that's not enough? Might be enough, right?
Yeah, might be enough. We'll see. Yeah, I think so. What color do you want on there mostly?
Orange.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like you got a bit on there.
Whatever, I don't mind
that's
that.
That's okay.
Okay, just, and then how much of this?
Don't put a ton on, just like a daub of whatever, I don't know. Just, I'll see after you put it on, see how much. Maybe a little more than that.
Yeah.
That's probably good.
You think so?
No, one more, like, after that, that's probably good.
Okay.
You want to do it in the corners, or what do you have?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Okay, just go like that. Just blow from the middle out.
That?
Take a deep breath, and then blow from the middle, and then kind of carry it out.
I'll leave it.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Sure.
I liked it.
That looks kind of neat. Well, it's the cells on there already. All the little dots. What happens with the white?
I just want to get this little bit right here.
Okay, so next is the vacuum. So, let's grab the vacuum.
Is it plugged in already or no?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, it does look cool. With the white.
You don't like the white?
No, it looks okay.
You can always see.
Like something splat, right? Like.
You like it like it is, or do you want it to spin more? You can always add another color.
You know what? Yeah, let's do that. To get the...
maybe some orange.
Orange.
Move it right, put it right about here, and then you can blow it over, and then just give it a little spin.
Yeah.
Is that enough, or you want something else? Okay. We can always fix this white spot with black. When I did this the first time when I was doing this, I had it the other way, and I didn't have this high enough that it splattered all over my thing. As you can see, there's still a couple of spots.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got most of it off. And I thought, oh, I better make them higher. I don't know why the white did that. I guess he blew it over to one side.
And yeah, I must have.
Yeah, it depends if you like it or not.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks different than mine.
I like it.
If you don't like it, wipe it off. Start over.
It looks cool. It's different.
Yeah, it kind of looks neat. All right, so if you're done, you sure?
Yep. No, I like it.
All right.
I love it.